Time to pierce my shame, might as well.